Life could be a dream. Life could be a dream. Do 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 shaboom. Life could be a dream. If I could take you up in paradise up above. If you would tell me I'm the only one that you love. Life could be a dream. Sweetheart, hello, hello again. Shaboom, and open with me again, boom.
This is Daisy, our new 60 series. We just got her dropped off. She runs and drives, but she's on retro. And she's the latest addition to Next Stop Touring.
And we even got the same guy to deliver it who dropped off the Sandy 60 for ARB. Maybe it's a coincidence, but I'd like to think that it's a sign.
So we've still got the patrol, don't worry, but she's going to be a fun car to do up. She's, got a bit of rust, but nothing crazy, nothing in the chassis, just surface rust. And absolutely filthy in the interior, but we'll get that looking nice as well. And then, new touring rig, exciting.
I can't press the clutch anymore. There's a dog in the way.
Let's move the dog. So
Jack, get out of here. Jack, come on.
I'll just press it on top of Jack.
Okay, go put it on the clutch.
Now it's time to show you around.
Daisy's an FJ62 with a 3F motor. She's a GXL spec, which is the best you can get without a high roof. That means power windows, sliding rear windows. It's more luxurious than the Patrol. Daisy also has the classic Land Cruiser tailgate, and we managed to snag a replacement top door when we bought the car.
She also has a massive long-range tank hiding in the back. The seats are fabric and the floor is carpet, but the interior is mank. She also has aircon, which blows but doesn't get cold, and a cheap alloy bull bar.
We're so excited to have this car and spend the next little while working on it to take it around the country. It's probably a terrible idea. We're probably going to break every single possible thing on it, and we're probably going to spend 3 times the amount of fuel we need to. But you know what? It's a classic old 60. They're amazing cars and you can't go wrong with it. Every little bit of this journey is going to go up on YouTube, so make sure to subscribe. I hate to beg for it, but every single subscribe keeps us motivated and gets us closer to finishing this car.